Politecnico di Milano, together with key companies and sector bodies of food and beverage sector, will enrich its master degree portfolio with a new Master of Science in Food Engineering to contribute to build a new food industry culture in Italy. The graduate in Food Engineering from the Politecnico di Milano will operate along the entire production, distribution, and management chain of the food and beverage industry. Using his technical and engineering knowledge, students in food engineering will be trained in a strong interdisciplinary environment, achieving a solid engineering methodological preparation and a wide system vision. Students will be trained to manage the main problems food and beverage industry daily faces: the production of packaged food or drink, the support to design of machine for food production, the development of technologies for food processing, the management of quality and certification, food safety and risk analysis, to design sustainable processes for the food industry, including the study of product life and the reduction of energy associated with production and logistics. The graduate will be a professional able to hold qualified positions in different realities of the food industry supply chain, companies operating in food, beverage, and enabling technologies for the production, distribution, and marketing in the food industry. Public administrations and regulators at national and European level, public and private research institutions.
The new Master of Science degree in Food Engineering is founded on interdisciplinary and transversal skills within Politecnico di Milano that will train food engineers of the future, capable of solving problems and developing innovation for the entire food supply chain. The need of such professional figures comes from the request of the industrial world, and this is reflected also in the organization of the study program. Courses within the new degree will have the privilege to have a board of industrial partners that will be traveling companions for the design of a teaching path that will offer relevant opportunities to students at the national and international level. They will also support educational activities with seminars, workshops, but they will also host visits at their production plants and at their different facilities. They will also offer interesting thesis opportunities, internships, as well as scholarships. The partners are part of a study program advisory board, and they are representatives of the different stages of the food supply chain. They will therefore represent an important and a privileged point of view on the current trend and challenges of the food industry.
This new master's degree course is offered by the School of Industrial and Information Engineering and is aimed at students from Management Engineering, Chemical Engineering, and Mechanical Engineering. But it also addresses other graduate students from other engineering and non-engineering faculties linked to the disciplines covered by the course, such as chemistry or food technology, for instance. The course is aimed at students who, like us, and like the companies that are supporting us in this path, want to bet on this new professional figure and be among the first graduates in food engineering at Politecnico di Milano.
The food engineering program is characterized for being international, multidisciplinary, and a hands-on experience. The courses are taught in English. The program consists of 4 semesters offering multidisciplinary courses delivered by professors from different departments. During the first year, students will analyze the context and main trends of the food and beverage sector. They will acquire knowledge about the food industry products and processes. They will learn about operations management, cost analysis, logistics, and quality management. The second year will focus on subjects like food safety and microbiology, energy optimization, big data analytics, and sustainability. At the end of the journey, students will have the opportunity to engage in an internship experience at one of the companies of the advisory board.